Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be upon all of you. Good morning. Myself, Afshar Samir Hakim, student of Standard 3rd, with my core team members of
Samia Rahim Kazi, student of Standard 7.
Students of Standard 7.
Today we are here to represent the model of air exerts pressure. We have made the small hole on the bottle and pushed the straw in it. Next, we fill the bottle with water. We will blow up the balloon and carefully twist it. And place it on the bottle's opening. We have kept the glass under the straw. You can see that the water shoots out of the straw into your glass. This works because air presses down equally on the water in the bottle and in the straw when there is no balloon present. But when the balloon is put on the bottle, air from the balloon increases the air pressure in the bottle, pushing down on the water, forcing it through the straw. Thank you for visiting us and have a nice day.